jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell.
Dale, Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas to you, Ryan.
Joy to the world. Wait, did you get me?
Of course I did.
You did?
You're my roommate and best friend in the world. Of course I got you a present.
Dale, you know, this is unexpected, but I really appreciate it.
Okay. You should. It's...
And I'm glad you got me something because I got you something too.
I thought you might.
Sparkly bag. Get excited.
It's the horse.
Yes, my grandfather's Civil War molded horse. I thought you'd love it.
I've seen it around the apartment. I always thought it was the coolest thing because of the balls.
It has the balls on it. It means a lot to me, and I hope it'll mean a lot to you.
You know, it does. It really does. And I wasn't. It's a good gift. It's a lot better gift than what I got you. Can I, let me get you a better gift.
No.
A mulligan.
Listen,
can I get
Dale,
a mulligan?
No mulligans. I don't even know what that means. Dale, this is a time of year where you forgive and you forget and you give presents and you leave. I'm going to keep this. I'm going to open it.
You don't
have
to.
Love whatever's inside.
You don't have to open it.
We've had our differences, but the fact that you got me anything is amazing. I'm going to open it. Here, I got you some hot chocolate.
Oh.
I ran out of character cups. It's brown, and so is the liquid inside, okay?
Yeah, let's just go ahead.
Nope.
I'll get a...
Let's get out of there. Let's see what's in here, huh? Is that coal?
No. No, it's not. Around the clock.
Spock, I'm going to put you in this bag and I need you to shit in it because Dale's going to have a very unhappy New Year, all right? Carver, stop. You're next. We're going to fill this bag up. Now, when I put you in the bag, I don't need you growling. I don't need you trying to bite me. So as long as you do that, we're fine, all right? One, two, three. Ah, fuck you, dog. Ah, dog. Spock, I'm going to put you in this bag and I need you to shit in it because Dale's going to get his just desserts. Carve, you're next. We're going to fill this bag up.